It's too neat.
I don't know either until I get it.
Okay. So you want me to strip and then?
Yeah, let's establish exactly what he's going to do so he knows what to do beforehand, you know.
And then you know, do it steady. Now you know he has to do this all the time.
Size 38 bear suit. I'm a 42R. Okay.
So, did you arrange for some choreography for the last part of the teddy bears?
No. No, I just kind of danced around a bit.
Oh, Don said you had told him you
Oh, I kind of worked out a little routine at home where I was kind of like...
You want to try it?
Well, I was doing some of it there, but I kind of...
Yeah.
I made a faux pas. I went into another verse instead of... Okay. And the boots. Okay. Okay, so shall I? Yes, it does get warm. Okay, okay. Well, this is not a problem. I have elastic laces of all things, so they'll kind of slip on.
Hey, that's a great idea.
They're kind of, yeah.
Even Mr. Dressup.
Rather unusual. I didn't know they were that elastic until after I put them in. Okay.
Okay.
I'm set. So I'm invited to the tickle trunk. Tell me when to go.
Okay, you're walking over to the tickle trunk.
Okay, well, let's see what we have inside. I've taken off my coat now on the way over. Okay.
Don't stand up.
Okay. Okay. Oh, a teddy bear suit. Look, I'll be the world's biggest teddy bear. This is great. What a marvelous tickle trunk. So many things inside. Let's see what else is in here. Oh, a nose. You can't be a teddy bear without a nose. How's that? Feels good. Teddy bear ears. Okay. Thank you very much. I'm sorry. Got my ears on. And I won't be just any old teddy bear. I'll be a teddy bear going on a picnic. So what do I need? How about some...
Can you see the lights?
Yeah, I can see the lights.
Okay. Also, when you're doing the jacket,
this is Velcro, so if you just press it, you know, it's a little tight.
Yeah, it's a little tight, but I can do that.
Okay. Even if it just gets this part in, it's better. Okay?
So what are you...
Don, am I correct in...
Just a minute, Susan. Once you get something here,
just saying, am I correct in thinking that basically everything just to except putting on the nose and putting on the ears is on one, just so Mark knows that?
Oh, thank you very much. Tell me. So is that it? I'm talking to two separate ears and nose.
Is that correct?
It's done.
Ears and nose for... That's right. Susan.
Yes.
Thank you.
Okay, and then basically the rest of it's got to be to the front, really.
Yeah. On two.
On two.
Yeah.
But then when I'm singing, but when I sing the song, I'm on one.
First verse is on one.
Second, chorus on two.
And all the rest on two. Okay?
Okay. So where should I take it from? Like?
Put it on the scarf.
Okay. Now I'll be a teddy bear going on a picnic, and I'll need a bib in case I dribble some honey. Oh, look, there are some boots in here. Now, in case it rains, and I want to splash in some puddles, I'll wear these boots. And is there anything else a teddy bear might want on a picnic?
Kentucky Fried Wings.
This is in case the sun shines too hot. I want to protect myself from its rays. Now, I'm all ready to go on a teddy bear's picnic. If you go down to the woods today, you're sure of a big surprise. If you go down to the woods today, you better go in disguise. For every bear that ever there was will gather there for certain, because today's the day the teddy bears have their picnic. Every teddy bear, time for teddy bears. The little teddy bears are having a wonderful time today. See them, catch them unawares, and watch them picnic on their holidays. See them gaily gad about, they love to play and shout, they never have any cares. At 6 o'clock, their mommies and daddies will take them home to bed, because they're tired little teddy bears.
Enthusiastic response.
Well, look at the way we're all dressed up. I have an idea. Why don't we go on a picnic?
Ooh.
Oh, good idea, good idea.
Oh, not you too, terrible tooty troll.
No, Chester's got to say, and we can play games.
Yeah, so I got it.
Sorry?
Let's go get a ball.
And we can play games too. Let's go get a ball, Truffle.
Ooh. And what about me? Can I come on the picnic? Ooh,
no, not you, terrible tooty troll.
You can't come. You chase everything.
Well, yeah. That's right. You might even want to chase the picnickers.
Yeah.
Okay, you two, go outside.
Yeah.
I'll follow you later. I'll get the picnic basket ready, okay?
Okay.
Gladly.
Yummy.
Must be in the background.
Uh-oh.
Troll.
Crates.
And
okay.
The picnic basket is?
Crates.
We'll get a basket. That's it?
Crates.
So do I have to walk back here to get it?
Let's see. We go with you.
Okay.
And I'm just lurking.
Okay, let's see what we have inside here. Okay. Oh, this is great. Everything we need for a picnic's inside here. Well, except food, of course, because that's all pretend. Well, we'll see you later, terrible toodle troll. Here I come.
I'm the terrible toodle troll, and I love to chase things. I chase everything that I can find to chase. I chase balls, and I chase squirrels, and I chase birdies,
dogs.
And cats, dogs, gerbils, goldfish. I love to chase everything, but you know what I love to chase most of all? I really love to chase picnickers, people having picnics. I wonder if there are any picnickers around.
What do we do?
Oh, it's gonna be a fun picnic.
Yep. I brought it's hard to put this up. Brought a pail in case we're short of mud pies for dessert, you know.
Oh.
This is great. What a perfect day. It's gonna be a beautiful day for a picnic.
Yeah.
Yes. First of all.
Come in this side.
Can I pick up the ball?
Yeah.
Do I still have the parasol?
He's got too many props to handle.
Here.
Can he get rid of the parasol
or
something here? Because he's got
tootle,
both hands.
Let's shove that under my coat. He's the pregnant bear.
Why don't you get rid of the parasol?
Okay.
Just put it there.
Pick up the ball.
Out. Yeah.
I'm a great ball handler.
Okay, you're coming.
Let me get it. Okay. This is great. What a beautiful day. I love being here in the middle of the woods. We're going to have a wonderful, peaceful picnic, aren't we?
Yeah.
Sure are.
All right, would you care for some tea, Chimcharoo? We always serve tea at the teddy bear's picnic.
Why, yes, thank you. Thank you very much.
Well, or lemonade, of course. How about you, Three Sock Ears? Would you care for some tea?
Wow.
And you're looking at the producer, the director, and the what the hell are you looking at, Troll? What are you?
We are looking at you.
We are in the monitor.
We're cheating, you know.
I know. Okay.
Hey, don't give us a hard time.
Yeah.
We were here this morning. We
not a puppet person, obviously.
So who's on this morning? Eric Nagler. Okay, let's.
Eric's our friend.
I like
Eric's Canada's Pee Wee. Every country needs one.
I suppose.
Anyway.
Could have been me.
How about those cookies you're supposed to touch?
Yes. Well, you can. Yes, you might. You may. That heavy cookie in the little basket.
Are we still going here?
Is this the basket?
Yeah, that's a picnic basket.
So they're looking in this basket, so I should actually have it up here so they can cheat looking into it.
No, it's beside, it's in front of the
That's
top.
Better.
Okay.
So it's beside the crate, teapot mugs.
Okay, so
a couple of serving baskets are set up on crates, okay?
So I'm going to set this up, or will it be set?
Got that?
No, I'll do it.
That's all set up.
Okay.
So,
shall I just take this out of here now and leave it on there?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's all set up.
Okay, that's all set up. Oh, even better.
Yeah, it's all set there.
But do I have this when I'm
you leave with that.
I leave with it, but
when we cut to you outside, everything's already set up. You don't have to worry about that.
Okay.
Doesn't make sense.
I'm sweating like a pig in this. Okay. Okay.
Yeah, it just says it in the script here. But I guess they.
It says right here, sweats like a pig.
Yeah, page 19. Yeah. I thought Truffles was a pig. I wasn't sure what Truffles was. I'm looking at the
script. Do you want to set this up whenever you're putting
it? No, Chester's
where?
A crow. Truffles, Truffles
is Truffles. Some kind
Truffles.
Of amorphic character.
Overpropped here.
Designed by committee.
Mm-hmm. She's a burn victim.
Oh, nice. One of those Vaseline kids.
No, it's those hot wings.
Yeah.
Terrible things.
Yeah, you eat too much of them. That's what you look
okay,
like.
Okay, top of 26.
Which
Truffles
is,
flying. Chester and his call.
With a pail.
Camera right, okay?
I would ask if we have a smaller pail, too. That'd be good.
Do you have a smaller pail?
Eventually.
Smaller? Yeah, okay, we'll use this one now.
All right. Okay.
Oh, boy!
Right.
It's gonna be a fun picnic.
I brought a pail in case we're short of mud for mud pies. Dessert, you know.
Oh, what a beautiful day. I think we're going to have a fine picnic right here in the middle of the woods. Yes, we're going to have a beautiful, peaceful picnic.
Yeah.
Say, would you care for some tea, Chimtrue?
Oh,
we always serve tea at the Teddy Bear's picnic. Or lemonade, of course.
Well, yes, thank you.
Okay, let's pour some. And how about you, three sock ears?
Cookies!
Tea? Oh, well, yes. You may help yourself to some cookies from the basket. Did you hear something?
What? I'm scared. What?
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
It's Chasing Toodle Troll!
Oh, no!
Oh, yes.
I got to have the mic over here.
Oh, yeah.
What I'll do... I'll do a little circle around like this.
He's over by the tree.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, I'll be trolling around. Oh! I can't find anything to chase around here anywhere. What's the world coming to? Oh! Ooh, I see a picnic over there. Maybe there's something there that I can chase.
Oh, no! Orange it's picnic. The terrible Toodle Troll! Cookies. You better hide!
He's hiding now.
Hide!
Now we
hide.
You gotta see everybody.
Yeah, we're just figuring it out.
You can't
hide!
Completely
gone,
okay?
I'm hiding already.
Hide!
Shut up, I'm hiding.
That's a good piece.
Teach her a new word, and
away
she goes.
Okay, that's good.
Oh, no! It's the terrible Toodle Troll! Hide!
While we're up, while we're stopped, all the things I have to get are over on that side, so they should be over on this side, I should think. The ball and the pail.
So Mark put the ball down here.
The pail over there.
The pail is really where he has it.
Okay, as long as I can get it.
This is longer than Gone with the Wind.
That's going to be difficult because she finishes it up. Karen, you're finishing up the pail here, aren't you?
I have to put it there. Yeah.
Okay, that's the problem.
Can you just reach it or something?
If you leave it there,
yeah.
Can you reach it there, Ernie?
I can reach it.
Or I can put it maybe between us. Between Truffles and I.
Doug, do you have a pail that's coming?
Yeah.
Smaller?
Easier.
7 years?
So you actually do something with that pail, right?
Yeah, I do. I take it and I kick it around, so it can't be too small.
Yeah, it can't be too small here because it...
How important is Chester bringing it up? Why can't it be here? And Chester says, I brought that pail.
Yeah.
Make it easy for everybody.
Okay.
I love it.
Well,
okay. We love it more than you love it.
No, I love it.
Okay. Stand by. That's the same size. Okay, we'll pick it up from your line.
There. What's it? Oh, a picnic. I bet there's something I can chase over there.
Hide, everyone!
Sorry, Tom.
You gotta be higher.
Like... This is hiding?
Her head?
Why can't he just show his eyes like us?
Okay, we'll take it from you.
Yeah, like that.
Yeah.
Everybody's a director.
How low can you go? Yeah, a picnic. There must be something over there I can chase.
Truffle's line.
There must be something I can chase. Oh, again, it's the terrible Toodle Troll. Hide!
That would did that.
Let's see.
Well, we're not hiding, are we?
We've got to
be right out of there, surely.
Oh, a ball.
Okay,
that's
so after the lines, we can go right down.
Chase.
Right.
Thank you.
There's something good to chase. Oh, ha, ha, I chase it. Oh, you're still on me?
That's so good chasing. Oh, it goes off. Okay, you come up.
Okay, Monster 9 is okay. That's our ball he's got there, that terrible chasing toodle troll.
Oh, boy, I'm sure glad I didn't bring my sock doll.
Yeah, well, I think we should do something about it. Hey, that's our ball you've got there. You should return it.
Yeah.
More interesting shit.
Yeah. Like he said.
Like what he said.
Now, you're miming that, aren't you? You're miming.
We're never gonna get through this. Right.
Hey, fine, mime.
That's from hell. Oh, really?
I'm miming it.
Money. Yes, we need the money. Yes, we need.
I don't know what I'm miming.
Not knowing money.
Thank God for triple scale, I can.
I guess I'll.
I wouldn't know about that.
She goes,
huh? You're getting triples, huh?
Yeah, I've been getting triple scale for like 7 years.
So,
I guess your attention is attracted to them more than the
special favors for Peter Tiedemann.
Okay. Get your hair out of your face.
Right, well, here I am, and so they just let my go.
He didn't get you.
Really?
More fraud.
Yes, they built that ball and used to return it. And I just react to them. And
Jane?
Yes, Dr.
Really? Yeah, do we go? Come here.
If I run too far, I'll be there.
Okay, you hide again.
We hide again.
A gas. Hide. Huh?
It's not much, but it's better than nothing. I'll try chasing this.
Hey, that's our pail. You're gonna break it if you keep kicking it.
You're ruining our picnic, you terrible chasing toodle troll.
Yeah, that's right. Gosh.
Yeah, what I said.
That Eddie Haskell. Chester, looks like the guy from 11 Spoonful.
Right?
Yeah. Valier Nosky. Do you believe in that?
Okay, the voiceover's not going to work on Chester and Truffles there, so we'll take a close-up, I guess.
Okay.
Whatever you're.
Hey, that's
here.
Our pail. You're going to break it if you don't keep kicking it around.
From what Susan says?
You're ruining our picnic, you terrible chasing toodle troll.
Now,
yeah.
I think I've got to have
yeah.
a line here.
Yeah.
No, you can't have a line because there's no mic. I can't, too, because Mark was right on.
Right.
You can't
sure.
have a line.
Justice triumphs.
If you're a good boy, you'll get the mic.
I belong to ACTRA longer than Mark has, so I get the mic.
That's right.
You belong to ACTRA.
Let's get back to our focus here.
Okay, so it's the.
Yes, I know it's.
Their lines, right?
Okay, your lines are. You're running everything,
you're terrible. Come on. You're running our picnic, you terrible chasing trouble troll.
What are you going to say?
I'm going to peek again like this. We're like peeking. Yes?
As Dawn read it.
Picnickers!
Where are we? What the hell's going on here?
Too long at lakes, Dawn.
Okay, continue.
It's on the monitor. Oh.
I will continue as soon as I have a camera shot.
We'll take it from page 28.
Peeking?
Just really, peeking? Guys, that looks great.
Okay.
Do you want the ball? That's terrible.
Your line, Mark. It's our
My
ball.
Line is,
that's hey. Our ball he's got here.
Should I do it now?
That's terrible. Okay.
I'm at least playing with the damn thing.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm ready, guys.
Fine. He's taking the ball.
Okay.
He's got to put back his
prop. Okay. Just go.
He hasn't got it yet.
Hey, get the ball. And
take
play
the
with
ball.
It. Hey, go take the ball and play with it.
Take the ball so Mark can say his line.
Dad, I thought we'd lost you. That's my ball you got me.
It's that old timer's disease, you know.
Boom, Magic Johnson. Can say his line and
come over here. Oh God. Tragic Johnson.
I didn't know he's from Haiti.
I didn't either.
Is he? Is he really? No, he's not.
Oh,
Detroit
I thought
or someplace. He's.
Good.
Yeah, he's not a bad pops guy. They're playing those poppies now on Saturdays or Sunday mornings. My son really loves it.
Oh, yeah? All those, some of them are like alarmingly
violent.
Racist, too.
Oh, true.
You know, I have one called Sinbad.
We can, fairly quickly, I think, if it's okay with you.
What?
Okay, page 28. Mark first line.
Oh, my line is.
That's your ball he's got there.
Hey.
And also your next one will be taken by Chester.
My next line is taken by Chester.
Both of your lines have been taken by Chester. So we can give the mic
over there.
To
Dress.
Okay.
So the ball and everything?
A little headset in the nose here.
Mark.
A little headset
Mark's
in my nose.
Chester. Truffles is Truffles.
Mm-hmm.
That is Chester again.
Okay.
And the boom is over on Dressup.
Okay.
You don't have to mind it.
Oh, let's do it.
Just give your line.
Okay.
Because miming without a face is very difficult.
I don't understand the line anyway, so.
All right.
I'll make
Let
up a
different one. Let
me just say
it.
Let's go.
Okay.
Let's go.
I'm sweating like a pig.
Sweating like a pig.
Sweating like a pig.
All over the bird.
Yeah.
Get that pig away from the truffles.
Just your line.
That's
our ball he's got there. That terrible chasing toodle troll.
Oh boy, I'm glad I didn't bring my sock doll.
I think we should do something about this.
Yeah.
Hey, chasing toodle troll, that's our ball and you should return it. Yeah, so there.
Whoa! Now there's something more interesting to chase than a ball.
Pretty well done.
Where'd he go? Oh well. Ooh. Well, not much, but might be interested to chase this. Let's try it. Shoot. I can't control this, so I was going to try to put it down and kick it, but
you could get the bigger pail now.
There's no telling where it's going to go, so I'll just toss it off.
Anyway.
Yeah, I'll just toss it off.
Good.
Hey! That's our pail. You're going to break it if you keep kicking it.
You're ruining our picnic, you terrible chasing doodle troll.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Picnickers! I love to chase picnickers!
That's right there.
It's
frozen tray.
My next five lines are taken by.
I don't know. No, he's joining.
Somebody who normally goes for coffee.
Next, all you'll be saying is, hey, this tastes great.
Yeah, right. It's like a bag of chips that I've been selling.
Okay, we'll take from Chester's line.
Ready?
Yes.
Hey, that's our pail. You're going to break it if you keep kicking it around like that.
Hey, you're ruining our picnic, you terrible chasing toodle troll. Hi.
Whoa, picnickers. I love to chase picnickers.
My hand.
Sorry about that, camera. Right.
I think he's gone for now.
Oh, I bet he's gonna come chasing back again, though.
Oh, you're right. We better be careful.
He's ruining our picnic.
I know. We have to find a solution. Look, I've got an idea. Why don't we try this? We could invite the troll to our picnic. What do you think?
What? Think again, pal.
I don't know.
Screw off.
You think if he's invited to join us, he won't chase us anymore?
It's worth a try.
Oh. Okay.
Be careful, okay? Uh-oh, there he comes again. Uh-oh.
Hide.
There's nothing over here that I can chase except a studio director, so maybe I'll have to chase those picnickers after all. Maybe I could start with that funny-looking little creature with the three ears. Now, where would you like me to go on this?
I'm not a peculiar little creature.
To here or...
Where's there any girl? Left or right?
Did you say peculiar?
He said funny.
No, we are funny-looking.
Isn't that funny? Well,
very.
You go to the right, because Mark and you have to be doing...
So you mean you have to pay?
Okay, right. So I'll just step into here.
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe I'll start with that peculiar little creature with three ears.
I'm not peculiar. I'm interesting and unusual.
Well, whatever. I'm going to chase you next.
Well, before you do that, I have something to ask you, terrible toodle troll. Would you like to join our picnic?
Okay.
Oh, blast.
Great.
He's eating everything. Hey, you're not going to eat all the cookies, are you?
Good teen cookies. Huh? You should try some.
Why, thank you, troll.
What a pig.
Yeah, really.
If you hurry up and have some.
But...
Well, this is a great picnic in the woods of... No, that's your own line.
That's my line.
Okay.
Very nice.
Well, now, this looks like a very nice and peaceful picnic after all.
Ah, the great picnic in the woods of Chimcharoo and three sock ears and the teddy bear.
Yes.
Not to mention the terrible troll.
Laughter. Well, you know, I think we should have a photograph of all of us at the picnic.
Oh, yeah, right.
Well, the problem is, if I take the picture, then I won't be in the photograph.
Put it on the self-timer.
You say it. Troubles.
Well,
I can take it if you show me how.
I'll take it if you show me how.
Yeah. But then you won't be in it.
Yeah, that's right.
So then we can't have a picture up Saul again.
I guess not.
Well, oh, yes, we can.
How?
We can if Mr. Dressup draws a picture of all of us.
That's the second best thing.
Yeah.
Bird brain.
Well, maybe we could do that, but it'll take me a little while. So before I even start on that, I think we'd better say our goodbyes. So until the next time, we'll say goodbye from...
Mark.
Ruff,
ruff.
That's better.
Thank you. 2-1. 2-1.
2-1.
Grrr.
And
Mark.
Annie and Franny.
Chester, the crow.
Troodles.
And me, handsome, lovable E.A. Coombs.
E.A.
Who the hell's Troodles?
E.A.
Troodles.
You write a book?
I was...